is we're following the container up. It's about another 2 hours, 3 hours drive up into the mountains of Chimbu.
We're gonna start getting the stuff to local schools and villages.
Portland is finally landed, so it's time to cut open and see what's in there. Made possible through the minister himself, Karenga Kua.
Okay.
He bought all my my books. I haven't given it to any place in PNG. The only place that they've been reading to me. I didn't have any shoes to play rugby in Tanzania, so what I try to do is try and help the kids that come from a pathway. So
yeah, it's a surprise for a school, and I should say that this school desperately need these things. We already prepared a building, library building, and it's vacant, and Stanley Gene brought all these things. It will fill the library as well as the students. They are going to use it, and we really appreciate that. It's first of its kind, I should say. Though we are right near the road, but we've been missing so many things. And thank you very much. On behalf of the community here and the students and the board of management, I really appreciate what you have given to us.
A proud moment for me because unexpected a visit. Stanley wanted you, people like Amna, to visit me school for Mibla, and give him our books, library books, one black computer set, which is very handy in a needy long school at this time long.
Journey they do. So thank you, Mr. Stanley Gene, for bringing the donation to come to
Stanley's hand, free of charge. Thank you.
So what he's been given is a real blessing, and I thank Stanley for that.
And it's going to go a long way in promoting the education for our kids here. Thank you, Stanley.
Thank you very much, Stanley.
Mr. Stanley Gene Foundation. Thank you very much.